Cookie swirl, see? Wow, welcome back. We're in Royal High, and yep, that's right. I'm with my cookie fans. We are going to try to take on the maze again. So I got some of my fans here. They said they're willing to try doing the maze too. So here we go. Oh, look at the little kitty in her hair. So let's get out the car. Let's do like a pumpkin orange today. Oh no, it's like already, no, it fell on the pumpkin. Oh no, this is not the right place to spawn it. Oops. Oh wait, can I get it off the pumpkin? Oh, it's off the pumpkin. Woo! Yay, the car is free. All right, you guys ready to go to the maze? Yep, here we go. She says, Cookie, I finished that maze before. Well, hopefully we can make it to the end too. She says, I was just watching you earlier. My friend said hi, she's a huge fan. All right, here we go. We are going. Can I remember how to get there? Okay, I think I have to go down this autumn town. Oh no. Oh no, but like once you like, just as you made it to the end and it's so hard. Oh, careful. These cars, you have to be so careful. You guys were saying that the cars were haunted? Oh no, she's saying cookie party. Hopefully this cookie car party doesn't kill us. She says, free cookies for real cookie fans.
Yummy cookies.
She says, oh yeah, I also need help to find the chest. So this would be a good guide. Perfect. Okay, let's go this way. You guys, the car is actually driving nice. Oh yes, I got a bunch of cookies. Thank you. Oh wait, no, the car. Easy. There we go. Woo! Okay, this car is getting a bit crazy. Okay, we're doing it now. Now we're going. Okay, I think it's up this way, so I think I'm going the right way. So this will be the second time I've been in the maze. Oh, don't miss the turn. Oh, we almost missed it. No! 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 These ghost cars. Okay, so far, this is like the best luck we've had. So the orange car is the safest one. She says she's so happy right now. That makes me so happy. Oh, we gotta do like a running start. Okay, so go here and then
floor it.
Oh, it's losing speed. It's losing speed a little bit. We're almost to the top. We did it. Yes. Says, I love your driving skills. My driving skills is crazy. Says, Cookie, have you gotten the ghost item yet? Yes, I have. Okay, we're here. Oh, you can go through the pumpkin. I went through the pumpkin. Oops. Oh, there goes the car. Okay, it goes off. Oh, no, she's in the car still. There's somebody in the car. Oh, no, is she okay? These cars are so crazy. Oh, she's tipping it. It's like, I know, right? So, yes, I did find the ghost costume, but I also heard there's lots of chests with money in there, too. She says she's been a fan for a year. All right, who wants to lead the way in the maze? Me. Okay, we're going to be following Ellie. She's part of, yep, the cookie squad. Oh, but this Ellie, too, also wants to lead the way. Okay, but Becca says not me. Okay, we're going in. You guys, hopefully we'll be able to do it. Hey, there's a green car here. So push the lever, and we'll push this one too. Okay, we're in. There she goes. Oh, yeah. Okay, and you guys were also saying that that was the ghosts that are trying to throw things at you, that they're throwing mud at you. I'm so excited. Is this actually gonna work? Are we actually gonna be able to get out? Her wings look so delicious. Okay, there she goes. We gotta keep up. Guys, I'm so excited. Okay, let's go this way. Wait, are we going this way? I don't know this part. Well, which way should we go? Come, we're gonna follow Ellie. Guys, I'm so happy. Ugh, that mud though, it scares me every time. Okay, she's going this way. She seems to really know how to get out of here. You guys are saying that walls move, there's things that disappear, you have to like go in and out of things. I have no idea. I'm just so happy you guys are here with me. I don't have to complete the maze alone. She's kind of going that way. Wait, this is a dead end. Oh no, it's not. You can go down that way. No, I don't want to go down that way. We gotta follow Ellie. We have to follow Ellie. Oops. Oh, no, wait, she was right. Does she want to go this way? This Ellie wants to go down this way. This looks so different than whenever I had done this before. I don't think I made it down this way at all. She says, sorry. Ellie leads both. Okay, no problem. So we'll go this way. Here.
What?
Wait, what? Here? Here where? Oh, never mind. I can't believe how hard they made it. Don't we go to the end or I'm lost. We're lost already in the maze. But you know what? We've made some really good progress in here. So which way should we go?
This way.
Okay, we'll go this way. Oh, is it these little tombstones? Okay, this way. There's a chest. We got the chest.
500 diamonds.
Did everyone else get the chest? 500. That is so awesome. Okay, everybody got it. Okay, she's saying and here. Oh, we have to go in. Oh, look at that. You have to go through the wall. Okay, everyone's coming. There's another chest. Oh, whoa. She says the kitty tail is in here. Open that one. Yes, there is a kitty tail. It says meow. Did everyone get it too?
Yep.
Okay, everyone got it. Let's keep going this way. Let's go through. Oh, I can't believe this. You have to totally go through the walls. It says this is the best day of my life. This is so sweet. Oh, look at this. You can go right in through the pumpkin and go through here. Did you guys go here? No, I haven't gone here yet. Oh, there's another chest. I didn't even see it. I didn't even see the chest. I missed it. What's in this one? Abnormally large and very pokey fork. Okay. Okay, do we leave now? Okay, now we leave. Make sure we're all together. I found it in YouTube before. Where now? You guys, I'm so happy. We're gonna be able to complete the maze in no time.
Hi, Decay.
She says, righty, lightly, lefty, Lucy.
Righty, lighty, lefty, Lucy.
Wanna try right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, we're all saying right. So let's go right. So happy.
I think we went the wrong way.
There's a chest right here. Chris, this is so awesome. Another 500 diamonds were in here.
Wow, I'm gonna be rich when this is over.
Okay, now let's go this way. Come on, everybody. Stick it together.
That side now.
Okay, let's see what's on this side. I mean, we're actually making progress in the maze. I mean, it's amazing. I mean, can I say that about a maze? Which way? This way? This is a dead end. Unless there's like a wall we go through. No, no wall. Go through here? I don't know which way to go. Keep going straight, I guess? I can't believe, how did you guys even fit? Oh, look at, she went through the wall. Look at that, you go right through. Another chest. Okay, what's inside of this one? 1,000 diamonds! She says, OMG, that is a lot. Chris, that is so awesome. Wait, we can keep going. Wait, or did I turn around? Maybe I turned around. Okay, I'm already getting lost. Guys, let's go and hurry. We're following. Lead the way. Wait, they're going two different ways. Okay, go this way. Here? Ooh. She's making a face. What is it? What is it? OMG. What is it? Where do we go now?
I think we might be lost.
I think we are too. We just gotta keep going. Keep going. Do we go this way? There's something at the end. Oh wait, it's a pumpkin.
Let's go back in.
Wait, she's saying this way, but she's going this way. I don't know which way to go. Wait, there's a surprise wall. We gotta go through the surprise wall, right?
A chest here.
Oh, I think maybe I might have gotten this one because I don't see a chest.
I not see no chest.
Yeah, I don't see a chest. Oh, I fell on my face. Okay, let's keep on going. Here. Okay, another wall.
Is there a chest? I don't see a chest.
There's a chest right here. Oh wait, that's not a chest, it's a coffin. I totally thought this was a chest. So go through here, go around here. I have such a good feeling about this. We're gonna so make it out. We are gonna make it out. Oh, she says this means it's a good sign. Okay, so we got another statue. So keep going this way. Okay, do we go through here? Wait, we went the wrong way. We have to go this way. Now we've got a pumpkin. Wait, no, she went through the wall. So we gotta go through the wall. How did she get through there? How did she do that? She says, come, through here.
Oh,
this is so cool. Oh, there's another chest. No, I fell, no! I fell. Good thing I can fly. All right, let's open this chest. Let's see what's in here. It says, I got the chest the day this update came out. Come to the basement. Wait, we have to go down here? Go down here? What? We all have to like jump down? This is so crazy. This maze is so crazy. We need to pull levers. There is a wall we need to go through. It disappears. What? I don't understand how there can be like a disappearing wall. That is just so intense. Wait, it says, Cookie, I'm lost. I don't know how to get to you. I'm lost too. Wait, I think she found it. Did she find it through here? No, we have to go all the way around. So through here. Okay.
Now, wait. I think it might be this one. Oh, what happened? I got thrown.
I totally got thrown.
It will go away.
There's gonna be a wall that just appears. She's upside down. Oh no. It says, Cookie, I've been watching you since I started watching YouTube. Oh wait, something happened. And that was a long time ago. There's two levers that we need to pull. How do you know how to do this? This is so incredible. They are seriously like maze pros.
Face, this better open.
Where are the levers at?
I think I want to go to the other side. I don't think this is the side. Okay, I'm a big fan.
Oh, somebody brought the, oh, that's such a good idea to bring the car in here. Wait, what if it goes crazy though?
Good sign.
That's nice that the statues are in the maze to kind of help you too.
All right, go through here.
Neon spider. There's another neon spider. Bubbling cauldron. Yeah, I'm seeing things I've never even seen in this maze. We must be like so deep into the maze.
OMG.
Wow. What did she find? Is it in here?
Which lights are?
What's going on with the lights? These lights? Oh no. Okay, right here. Yes, another chest. Yes. All right, what do we have? 500 diamonds. Yes, so happy.
Oh, can I give you a free pet and adopt me? I want to give you, and that's so sweet. Oh, you don't have to do that. She says, I wanna, but I want her to take care of it. She says, I will never unsub. You guys are so sweet. The best YouTuber needs the best. Aww.
Just having you guys as my fans is the true gift. You guys, seriously. You guys have heard me say this so many times. The fact that you guys are listening to this and you guys get my humor and I get your humor and we laugh about the same things, that's priceless to me. She said, could I please keep moving? Okay, no more gushing. I just adore you guys. OMG, my face is full of tears right now. No, I don't want her to cry. Okay, we gotta finish the maze. So which way are we going now? We're going this way. Okay, through another wall. Oh, that was like a tight fit. Did you guys look at this tight squeeze? Everybody's gotta like squeeze through the wall. So crazy. Neon spider. Wait, there they are. Did we go the wrong way?
We were just here.
Uh-oh, were we just here? I can't tell. It's the same. It is exactly the same. Only the maze pros know. Because I don't know which way to go.
This way?
It's whenever they split up and I don't know what to do. Because Ellie and Ellie, I mean, it's like the two Ellies.
I will eat.
Yes. Yum, power food. Has anyone else made it to the end of the maze before? She says, yes, I have. No, I didn't. Yes, I have. Yes. Okay, good. Okay, so they have at least done it before. No, I didn't. Me. Took me hours and I still didn't. You should see some YouTube. Yeah, I'm sure there is a guide on YouTube of how to get through it. Oh, wait, we should probably go this way.
Cookie, you the best.
Okay, let's go this way. Come on, everyone.
Come on, guys.
Which way? This way. There's another statue. Good sign. Really good sign. Which way? See, they split up. Okay, this way.
We have to all stick together.
Of course you can take a picture. Oh, she's saying there's a walk-through wall. Over here, there's a tree, and is there a walk-through wall? Over here? How did she get over here? That's the start. I think she's in the wall. Wait, now she's going over here. How did
did she do that?
I think I'm lost.
No, how did I get separated?
I do not want to get lost in this maze.
So sad.
I'm right here. I'm coming.
Miss Cookie, where are you?
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Okay, this way?
This way.
This way?
Which way?
Okay, hopefully it's this way. Yes, there's another statue. Wait, there's the candy corn. Dead end. Okay, they're going back this way. Did you find it? She found the tight little space. Look at this. This teeny tiny little squeeze space. We all have to squeeze through it. One, let's all squeeze. Squeeze past. Everyone? Everyone coming? Okay, good. Says we're so lost. I don't know. I have faith. I totally trust both Ellies.
Were we here?
I think we were.
I'm laggy.
Should we go back this way?
Lead the way.
So let's follow Ellie. She's saying go down here. Dead end. Everything's a dead end. Wait, she just jumped through. Wait, we gotta go through this tiny little crack over here. Everybody?
My game is laggy.
Right here. Okay, we'll go this way.
Wait, what can I do without you?
We were here. Do we go this way? Okay, there's a neon spider. There's that cauldron. Okay, I think we went this way. There's no wall that we can go through. She says, let's keep with the maze and finish it. Yes. Please, that would be so great. She says there's a big prize at the end.
Ooh.
She says the prize at the end is 5,000 diamonds and a nightmare witch hat. OMG, we must make it to the end. So where do we go now?
Come back, peeps.
All right, we're all coming back.
She says I'm gonna dream of this now the rest of my life.
She said the door opened, but then closed. So how do we open it? It opens itself. It's open! Run! Did you guys see it? It totally popped open. That was so weird. I can't believe it. It actually opened. It's true. There's walls that move.
Evil maze.
Did it just loop us back around? I mean, it's a confusing maze. It is a very confusing maze.
This ain't helping.
Maybe there's an invisible wall? Oh yeah, we were here already, weren't we? We were totally here.
Yeah, pretty sure we were here.
Yeah, I think we were.
Yeah, I think the last one does.
This is the movable wall?
Yeah, I think.
So.
Oh, isn't that so sweet?
She says everyone misses the Orbeez. You guys, Orbeez were so fun to like, I love squishing them with my fingers. And the bath bomb videos. Yes, bath bombs. Just, they're so fun. Sometimes they're duds and then sometimes they like explode like a volcano.
She says, I know, right? We are fans. You guys are so sweet.
She says, yeah, they look good.
When is the door gonna open?
I decay. She says, I have to go soon. No. She says, I don't think the door will open.
Yeah, I guess. Tell me about it.
I don't know if this one will. She said, the door's open, guys. Wait, where it is? Wait, this door? I don't see it open. Did we go the wrong way?
IDK.
We might have gone to the wrong door.
The doors didn't open.
Guys, this is a door.
I saw it open.
All right, let's wait.
She says, I'm a cookie now. Ah, I love her outfit. Oh, she's like crying now.
That is so cute. She's totally cookied.
Thank you.
It's open. It opened. That was an opening door. Whew, those take a long time to open.
All right, we got a neon red spider.
She went cookie print too. Okay, that's it. Next stopping point, I'm gonna turn into a cookie.
Which way?
This way?
A dead end.
Check if it's a door, please.
A chest is over here if you haven't gotten it already.
Oh, where? I see it. Okay, what's in it? 500 diamonds. Look at all the... You guys, we're all in the cookie print. We're all in the cookie print. This is so great. I should wear this every time. I love it. Look, we're all dressed in the cookie print. Okay, we all look absolutely adorable, but now our maze pros have totally had to go. You guys, I've been recording for like over an hour trying to get out of this maze, so we're gonna reset. Woo, we're all resetting. I love this cookie outfit. You guys, this was so awesome. We tried to get out of the maze. We got so close, I feel like, so close. So I'm so happy everybody was able to get in. We found lots of chests. I think I had 11 chests found, and now I have 19 out of 49. Woo! There's a lot of chests still to find. There's millions of people who watch you, or even a billion. It better be. I think Cookie Swirl has like 14 billion people have watched.
That's insane.
Everybody is so awesome. We're kind of all clustered in here. Here, let's hop out here so you can see this awesome cookie outfit and everybody else. Look at how amazing. She's spinning. She's dancing. She's twirling. She's super cookie. She's super cookie. Still crying. Bye, Cookie. I gotta go. Everyone's gotta go. Thank you to everybody. Thanks for being in the video with me, and I'll see you guys on YouTube. Bye, everyone. Woo!
Cookie Swirl.
See?